Brown Line train to Kimball.
Hello, everyone. Well, if you've been following some of my earlier vlogs, you probably already knew where I was headed to. That's right. We are back at Lincoln Park in Chicago, Illinois. But it's really cold today, so I need to get someplace warm. I'm looking for someplace warm, and I think this will work. Yep, that's right. Now, in one of my last vlogs, when I visited Lincoln Park, I hinted about coming here. And well, we have made it. In particular, I heard something about a holiday-themed display and a miniature train set. I had to check this out. Alright, so we're starting out over here. And this is where we are going. Basically a circle, it looks like. We're going to start on the right side, head up, and back down. Looks like there is 4 different sections. And one of these should be holiday themed, I believe. So, let's see. And already, just walking in here. Yeah, can't say enough about this place. It's awesome. Some big goldfish over here. Now, I'm definitely not going to have time to name every single one of these plants that are here today. But I definitely recommend that you come out and check this place out. It's warm, and the best part, along with the rest of the stuff here at Lincoln Park, pretty much, free admission. Looks like some fruits up there. Oh, papaya. Well, now we're in the fern room, obviously. And there are plenty. On to the orchid house. I'm liking the smells in this room. And now on to the main attraction, the show house, which I believe, yep, is the holiday display. love how they have these radio flyer wagons set up with the plants. That's pretty cool. Another one over here. So, how awesome was this Christmas display? And to be honest with you, I had planned to come down here before I even knew there was a holiday display down here. So, the timing was perfect. And that is the Lincoln Park Conservatory with its Holiday Memories show. Yet another awesome and free attraction here in the Lincoln Park area. One of the last few things for me to do is visit the zoo, which I think I'm going to do in either the spring or summer when it's a little bit warmer and I can spend more time here without freezing. Thank you for watching this video. Click the like button if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out Memories by Wayne on Facebook and Instagram as well. Thank you for watching.